Howdy all, this is Shane, and I'm going to show you how I'm recording up close and personal. What we've got right here is my deluxe reverb, and I'm using a condenser mic now on this. I had a chance to record another guitar player, and I put this on his amp, and it sounded great. I find it is a whole lot nicer sounding and just fuller and clearer than an SM57. I love it. I've got an SM57, so I can AB them or choose between them. If the amp is extremely loud, if I've got a 60 watt amp or something, then it's a different story, but for a 22 watt amp like this, that mic just sounds great. And it's not quite in the middle of the speaker either. You can sort of see that the cone, I don't know if that's coming through with the light, but I can see it through the grill there. And yeah, so it's just off center and it sounds great. And there are my settings there, so nothing fancy. No pedals. You saw all these pedals. I'm actually bypassing them all to get the sound for the album, which is pretty funny in a way. I mean, if I'm playing more modern blues or original rock blues stuff, funk, whatever, I'd be using an assortment of this. But right now, that's giving me everything I need at 5 on the volume. It's chuggy, it's rich, it's warm, it sounds great. Now I know why so many people use these deluxe reverbs. So, same thing here, I've got the Delta Blues, and the mic is not in the center of the speaker, it's actually off to one side. I like to do that just to stop those high ends from chopping ears and heads off. And this Delta Blues is, you know, it's a great all-round amp, it does the job. But yeah, I can seriously see why so many people have used this on recordings. You turn that up and you've got great drive. You turn it a little bit down, or you turn your volume on your guitar down, and it just cleans up. And you know, at that volume, which is pretty loud, I guess, this room's pretty dead. It's got a lot of curtains and stuff, so it kind of doesn't appear as loud as what that would sound on a stage at 5. Yeah, at the back, I've got a 57 facing in, just for the out of phase thing, but so far, I've not even bothered with it. These mics are just giving me the best tone I've recorded easily right now. And I was going to put a room mic up, but like I said, with room I'm in, I don't think I'm going to get a lot of benefit out of that. Yeah, it sounds great going in, so that's a great start. And I think when you're recording guitar at home or recording for an album, you have to have a sound that sounds nice before you put a mic in front of it.